finding square root of a number by prime factorization, illustrative examples. Hello friends. In this video, we will see some examples of finding the square root by the prime factorization method. Find the square root of the number 3969 using the prime factorization method. In the prime factorization method, we will first do the prime factorization of the number 3969. And we will know all its prime factors this way. Now we will express the number 3969 as the product of its prime factors. After this, we will group the prime factors into pairs in this way. Then, we will take one factor out of each pair and multiply them. This product is the square root of that number. That is, the number 63 is the square root of the number 3969. Let us see another example. Find the smallest perfect square, which is completely divisible by 2, 16 and 19. If we had to find only a number that was divisible by these three numbers, then we would have to find the LCM of these three numbers. Thus, we would have received the number 304. The number 304 is not a perfect square, but here we need a perfect square. We know that all prime factors in the perfect square come in pairs. In prime factorization of the number 304, only number 19 is not in a pair. If we multiply both sides by 19, we get the number 5776 on the left-hand side, which is a perfect square. We can also see its prime factors on the right-hand side, where we will find all its prime factors in pairs. Therefore, the number 5776 is the smallest perfect square, which is divisible by 2, 16 and 19. We can also see that the square root of the number 5776 is 76. In this video, we have seen some examples of finding the square root using the prime factorization method. Hope you have understood this method very well. Thank you.